key victories against major players here at Shimmer. It was a surprising elimination when she pinned Candice LeRae in the first round of the tournament, and she's had impressive matches but doesn't have enough necessary wins to really be worthy of being in contention for the championship just yet.
Absolutely, and Kelly Skater, of course, has spent the past several years very successful in the tag team division. Skater's tag team partner, Tomoka Nakagawa, of course, retiring